Martin Koch. We finally reached Norway for the Ski Flying World Championships. What are your feelings when you came here?
I have to say I'm a little excited, a little nervous. Ski Flying World Championship was my goal from beginning of summer. Now we're here, now it's time. The hill is perfect, as I heard from our service team, so I'm looking forward for tomorrow.
What do you expect yourself from this championships?
For nice days of flying, I'm really good prepared. With my victory in Oberstdorf, I showed that I can win, that my whole package is good enough to win, so I can go out and rock.
There's some rumors that 250 meters should be possible. What do you think?
I don't know, I heard the same. I guess if they did something with the hill, it is possible, but the best way to find out is to look by myself.
What would you prefer, the title of the world champion or the world record?
Definitely the title. The world record is big, it's really good, but it doesn't mean that much to me, so I prefer the gold medal.
Thanks, Martin, and all the best.
Thank you.